This one is called Knife in the Safe Room. Cause that's where we get to see something big gone.